congratulations. Hopefully now you're gonna get married, you're gonna be a lot better making arepas.
Karen Hauer, I am so excited about your hen do. I'm super excited about your wedding. I'm sitting here on a very sunny day, and I am sure that your marriage will be full of light, full of happiness, full of joy, and full of love. Can't wait to see you tie the knot in July. Love to you both.
Thank you for including me. I hope it isn't going to be too raunchy. I hope that it's going to be more relaxing, and I'm sure the two cocktails down will be going brilliant and amazing as well. Really can't wait for the wedding. Love to you, love to Kevin, your BFFs and your big kisses too. Love you.
Well, I hope you like the kitchen, because that's where you're based from now on. Ironing, scrubbing, doing the dishes. That's married life. You get the glamour, not for you now, love. Matt and I are extremely happy, and I hope you can keep with me.
Hey Karen, it's Wednesday, which means it's Friday, two more days, and it's your hen do. I was thinking about bringing you a little present, and I couldn't think what to bring, and then I thought, I know, donuts!
Hen do, Karen. Have a nice day. I love you. Bye.
This weekend,
I'm going to a hen night.
Hen.
Karen Power.
Is she that young lady from Strictly Come Dancing with her legs right up to her picture?
That's the one, yes.
Yeah, lovely looking girl.
Yeah.
Who's she marrying then?
She's marrying Kevin from Grimsby.
Yeah. Does she want to become Mrs. Grimsby?
No, no, she's not going to be Mrs. Grimsby. She's going to be Mrs. Clifton.
Oh, I've heard of Clifton, yes. You used to be a Clifton.
Yes, at one time.
Yeah, I thought so, yeah. Yeah. Now, what have they got in common then, apart from the dancing?
Well, Kevin likes to eat food. Yeah. Karen likes baking.
Oh, yeah, I've heard that referred to as cupcake. Yeah. Yeah, well, have a nice time.
Oh, I'm sure I will.
Good.
Give her your regards.
Yeah, sure.
Well, who are you?
I'm Craig Revel Hawford.
Don't look like Craig Revel Forward.
Well, you've time to put my makeup on, dear, my wig and my camp voice, dear, darling.
Okay.
Karen, just a little note from me. I love you very much. It's your hen do this weekend, and I'm really, really excited about it. I can't believe you're marrying my cousin. He's an exceptionally lucky man. Smashed it, Kev. Well done. And I hope you have long, happy, healthy lives together. I'm sure you will, because you have an awesome time together. You treat each other with care and respect and love, and it's absolutely beautiful to watch, and I know it must be wonderful to be part of. So I hope that long may it continue, really. I love you both. I can't wait to celebrate with you, and I'll see you tomorrow. It's quite a long routine for us here, so I'm going to get an early night. So I can party with you. Good vibes.
I'm at Base of Music and backstage. Just want to say we're going to have an absolutely fabulous hen do. And I've told you before, and I'll tell you it again.
I'm the happiest person ever because my brother has chosen you and finally he's got the right one. I love you so much and I'm proud that you're my sister-in-law.
I want your back. What's this? I don't know this. I want your back.